let's say a customer calls in with the request you troubleshoot their 1280 because they can't access Wi-Fi direct. If you have a VPN or VLAN connection to the customer's network, you can connect to their indicator without even leaving your office. Simply open your web browser, connect to their network, and type the IP address of their indicator, followed by :3000. Once connected, you can access and troubleshoot their configuration remotely. As you can see here, we can enter configuration, and now go to communication. And we're looking at Ethernet to see why their Wi-Fi Direct is not functioning. So we go down to Wired Adapter and select Wi-Fi Adapter. Now as we scroll down, we can see that Wi-Fi Direct is not enabled. We'll simply toggle the setting from off to on. Then we can save and exit. And now to verify we can turn on Wi-Fi Direct, we can go to the network symbol in the upper right corner of the screen. Select the Wi-Fi Direct tab. And now we have the ability to initiate Wi-Fi Direct.